Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twists and turns, twists and turns. We are the children of God. Twists and turns, twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu.
Hello, hello, children. Hello, hello. Are you happy today? I am so happy today. This is Teacher Terry, and I welcome you to our religious activity lesson. And today we are going to learn about joy, okay? But first, let's sing a song.
That we learned.
We see the word of God here telling us about joy from the book of Romans. Can you say Romans? Romans chapter 12. Romans chapter 12 verses 12. We want to read the word of God. It's a very short verse. Do you like memory verses from the Bible? Yes, learning verses from the Bible. Memorizing one by one. Learning verses from the Bible. Memorizing one by one. Romans 12, 12. Can you repeat after me? Romans 12, 12. The Bible says, let your hope keep you joyful. Let your hope keep you joyful. Be patient in your troubles and pray at all times. Romans 12, 12. The Bible says, let your hope keep you joyful. Be patient in your troubles and pray at all times. And always remember to pray at all. Very good, at all times. So that marks the end of our lesson. Thanks so much for watching and for listening. Bye.